Gentleman unbreasted.
Mr. Speaker, I want to thank the mover of this motion for being timeous. We believe so much that we want to diversify, but I think we are not paying the necessary attention. An industry like automotive industry that is very supportive of the growth we desire in this nation needs the maximum support. And I thank the mover of the motion about the prayer of the motion that we should call the stakeholders and look deeply into what needs to be done to sustain the little progress we've made. With coming in place of the National Automotive Industrial Development Plan, which is targeted in ensuring that we achieve great success in automotive production, whereby we have virtually more than 2,000 components in a vehicle, whereby the manufacturers of vehicles themselves do not do more up to 30% of the components. That if you develop local capacity using local raw materials to produce major components, making sure that they meet global standards, we will create so much job in all the key industries, from agriculture to mining, steel. That is when the last time I spoke about industrial core development, industrial core projects. If we can work hard to get Ajokuta, Alaja, and all the core steel products, steel plants to work, get Ikorabasi, the aluminium company, to work, get our petrochemical industries to work to produce the major components that we need. These are the critical areas. All the things like battery, glasses, trafficators, so many components of the vehicles, we can achieve between 60 and 70% of local production when we have the capital asset, like the machinery. That's where we need the foreign exchange to be able to get these things to be in place. And when they are there, once we develop the capacity, we'll be able to manufacture a Nigerian vehicle that can compete globally and even sustain the spare parts, because it's not just having the vehicle. You need to have industrial, getting the original equipment manufacturers to come into the country, set up their plants, manufacture global, a standardized component that will play a role in maintenance. We know the importance of vehicle and transportation in the economy. Without proper transportation, the economy cannot drive well. So automotive industry is one key area where it's to be properly developed. I can tell us one thing. Even the fight against Boko Haram by Nigerian Air Force could have been successful without our local capacity. Alpha jets, we have about 35 units of Alpha jet aircraft used by Nigerian Air Force to fight Boko Haram. It was crippled, they couldn't fly. The hydraulic braking system failed. They couldn't import, they couldn't get a component. It was a research fellow from Nigerian Air Force that went to Newi. It was by Inasi that we manufactured the hydraulic system that put back all Alpha jets back on air, and we were able to combat and battle Boko Haram to a standstill. So automotive industry can not only develop for vehicle, we develop capacity for railway and aviation components. These are areas we want to work to make sure that we create sustainable development for our economy and we become a proud nation. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Sir Jones.